Creator, please come up on stage. That's cool. You actually did that.
Oh, that is me. And you, of course. We want to get in on some of that. That's right.
Come on.
Do it for the gram, yo. Okay, other side.
Other side, please. Hey, look here. Sorry, it's me. Smile. One more. Got it.
Yay!
All right, thank you everyone. Now at this point, we'll be entertaining more intimate interviews to allow our friends from the media to get to know our winners even more.
That's right, Jolly. Representatives from our PR agency will be assisting you guys for the interviews. And remember those pictures I asked you to hold on to.
Yes, I actually have a lot. I've been taking pictures.
So will we put in those photos I asked you earlier in good use?
Kay Caleb na lang.
Kilala ko siya. And make sure that all your luck
is going to be in the Manila Times. How long have you had your YouTube channel now?
Past 1 year na rin. Yeah.
Ilang millions na?
Wala pa 100,000.
Ano naman sabi ng mga anak mo na si Mami?
Siyempre, super tuwa sila. They're so proud kasi nga, di ba, mga millennials, tas ako na dito. So, I guess something good is happening.
So what's next for Nadia?
After this, I don't know. Let's see. But of course, better videos, everything. Meaning in our audience, natin, subscribers. Anything for cooking. The love of cooking.
May kumikita na?
If you don't,
sa YouTube.
Ilang dollars na?
But I'll sell them.
So,
hi, Caleb. How are you? Congratulations. Kailan na ako nag-subscribe sa'yo? Ngayon, million na. Di ba remember nung last year? Sa Manila Times. Anniversary. Yes. Tapos kumunti pa lang noon, biglang nag-spike.
Kaya hindi ko rin po akalain kasi nagustuhan po nila yung song.
Kasi pag nagpo-post ka sa Facebook, napapa-follow ko tapos kini-check ko yung YouTube mo.
Thank you, guys.
Salamat. Ano yung sikreto? Ano yung sikreto?
Ang sikreto? Hindi ko rin po alam pero siguro po mga songs na galing sa puso.
Being guwapo lang.
Salamat.
Anong next for Caleb?
I'm making another song po. Pero it's exclusive for my YouTube channel. And doon na po ako magre-release ng new songs.
Ah, doon na. Hindi na sa Viva.
Magre-release pa rin po sa Viva. Pero yung iba pong songs, exclusive lang for
you. Unahin mo doon.
Yes po.
So pag nag-viral na siya, ginawa na siya.
Doon po natin ilalagay sa ibang music.
How was the movies? Parang may post ka na meron kang...
Meron po ang upcoming movie. It's with Miss Sarah Heron. Unforgettable. Kasama po namin dyan sila, Miss Ann Curtis.
Itatag na lang kita kasi creator din ako. Kaya nang bago lang.
Sige po.
300 plus subscriber pa lang ako eh.
Kaya po yan. Talaga pong ano lang, create lang ng content.
Kasi dati, 4 stories lang YouTube ko. Yung nirecord ko dito, nilipat ko doon.
Yun po yung nilipat.
Pero this time parang seryoso na kasi katulad nyo.
Kaya po yan.
So, ano masasabi mo sa ibang creators?
Yun po, ano lang, create lang ng create. Kasi hindi mo malalaman kung ano yung gusto ng audience mo. Pag nalaman mo na yung ano, doon ka na mag-start. If they like music, tuloy mo na yung music.
Pag na-share ko to, mag-viral to.
Sana.
Oh, sige, thank you, ha.
Meron pa po ang isa, it's with Yam Concepcion.
Ha? Ah?
It's a Night Shift.
Talaga?
It's another movie. Bali, ako po yung gaganap na fiancé ni Yam.
Oh! Kay Bella, walang bago?
Wala pa po. Cooking pa.
Okay.
Sige ba?
Call ako ng picture, ha?